No. And their Scottish accents. They just sound beautiful.